have been doing this run for the past 5 years. This is my 5th year. I really do it because of the cause, right? A co-worker of mine is the whole reason why I started. Maisie Logan, she's here today. She's a breast cancer survivor. So I want to say thumbs up to all the survivors. Not only that, I lost an aunt to colon cancer. And earlier this year, just August, my best friend lost his mom through breast cancer. So when I do it, I can relate to the situation. And therefore, as long as I'm alive, I'll continue doing it because it's a cause. And plus, I'm just a fitness person. I like fitness, and what better way to tie in something that you like with something that is for a good cause.
Alright, Jordy and Kevin, and I had to participate this morning because of my mother. She is a survivor of breast cancer for over 5 years now, and it's been a passion for me to join a cause like this. So it's really great for me to actually come to the end run and came in a good time.